I'm John Champion, alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Well, thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
Let's take a look then at the two teams. So, Jim, share your thoughts before we kick off.
It'll be interesting to see how much of the ball their key players will see.
We are off and running. He launches it forward. Missed time challenge. Looked worse than it was. Free kick. And there'll be a yellow card for the foul too. Referee had a good view of it. Belder. Now Tino Costa. It's on for him, and now the counter-attack. Nino. Looking to play it into the channel. Free kick! Keeper claims it. Here's Piatti. Piatti. Square ball across the defence. Antonio Barakan. Albelda. He goes looking for his teammate. Now Puñal. Alvaro Cejudo. Bertrand. This goes for a throw-in. Half an hour played here. Bertrand. The ball is sent into the middle, and a sublime header! He really should have done better from there.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Good support. Now seeking to get that ball in, and he's there to clear it. Puñal. Oh, it's been cut out. The ball is with Soldado. Great chance for the counter. Alvaro Cejudo. He plays it towards the corner flag. And he'll get the shot away here! The whistle goes to signify half-time.
Well, ultimately, they've been found lacking in front of goal. Yes, they've created some wonderful chances, but the finishing, it's been awful.
So, it's 0-0. Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half.